Welcome back, everyone. This is eSeniors. Can't remember what race it is, but we're racing at Spa, which is lucky because we did LFM at Spa earlier today. First live stream. So not much practice was needed for the race. We qualified in 14th, top of bronze, with a personal best again. See what we can do. We are we've missed two races out of this season and we are currently sitting third in the league. Place finish of second, first and first, and the second should have been a first. We got taken out by two silver drivers battling in front of us on the last lap. So all in all, we shouldn't be in bronze. We won't be in bronze next season, in silver. Which, to be fair, is where I should be. It won't take long for the tyres to come up to speed. As always, this is Spa. Just got to get away cleanly. Which we should do, considering where we finished, where we qualified. Qualified mid-pack of silver drivers, so... you weave all you want. I don't think it warms the tyres up that much. Where are you going, sir? Tyres are going to be very cold. There's not a lot you can do about that. The tyres are just going to be cold.
Follow car number 88.
We go. Straight up a rouge safely, please, people. Everyone's got cold tyres, cold brakes, let's all be sensible. to be sensible about this.
Green, green, green. On your right. Hold your line. Careful, still there. Clear on your right. On your right. Clear right.
We got up a roof safely.
Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Come on, Paul.
Car on your right. All clear on the right.
We'll be warned about track limits. Saunders, car number 10, is now in the lead. Sector 1 is green.
My race is with the guy behind, John Saunders. Mr. Rodriguez. That's my race. Tires still aren't quite up to temperature yet.
All right, Paul, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
I won't be, Jim, don't worry. Oh, God, he's got some speed on me there.
Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. You're clear left.
Pit window opens in 2 minutes. Okay, Paul, you're reeling. Rodriguez.
In. The gap is now
0.19. Pit window is open.
Car on your left. Easy, hold your line. Clear left.
B14. That's disappointing, but shit happens. Keep pushing. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot.
You can lay up your ass for a little while now.
Is Rodriguez, car number 52. Rodriguez is closing the gap. It's now 0.5. Fastest lap for Saunders, 217.43. Keep your exit speeds up. He's faster than you into Stavlo. Stay between the lines, please, Paul.
Yes, Jim. Rodriguez is pulling away from me. That's who my race is with.
That's a new fastest lap for Saunders, 217.24. Just had a warning for cutting the track.
Easy, car on your left.
still there. Clear left.
Okay, Paul, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Fastest lap for Saunders, 217.21.
Just need to stay with him and hope he makes a mistake or has a bad pit stop or something.
Okay, Paul, you've used half your fuel.
Green flag, you're clear.
Track, force them to find the gap. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Bit deep there.
P13.
Can't keep up with that BMW's pace.
back to V14. Behind is now 1.1.
I'll have to take a track cut there.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Paul. Behind is now 0.7.
We'll do one more lap, I think. It's going to be my last lap, I think.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Okay, Paul. Very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap.
Oh, nearly lost it.
Ahead is now 1.2.
Could do one more lap.
We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap.
push it and go one more lap.
Tires are up 0.1.
We have to take a track cut there.
We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Next car is one lap behind.
Don't get in my way.
Come on, mate, defend your position. Watch your speed limit in the pits. There'll be traffic on the exit. When we exit the pits, we'll be in P24, just in front of P31.
Oh. Starting to get a little scrappy then. Straight up, yes. Okay, good. Right, we're straight up. So far, so good.
Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. The leader, Saunders, is pitting. Exit's clear. Push, blue flag. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. The guy in front is car number 444.
Get out of the way. Oh, for fuck's sake.
The car in front of us is 3 laps behind.
cost me a lot of time.
Your front brakes are getting a bit hot.
Let's know where we are.
Rodriguez is entering the pits. He's in P1. We think he'll come out just in front of you. The leader, Rodriguez, is pitting.
Hopefully he has a bad pit stop.
The gap behind is now 0.9.
This is the lap that needs to be a good one.
Skelton, car number 66, is leading the race.
I wanted a better lap than that. Sin Rodriguez come out of the pits yet.
Okay, Paul, we've just cut the track. Right, the guy ahead of us is...
Car on your right, put it on your right.
Thank you.
just did Rodriguez then.
Gap to P14. Behind is increasing. It's now 1.0.
We've got one track cut. The straight speed is just better than mine. Drive perfect laps from here on out. But because of his straight line speed, I can't afford to lift at all.
Saunders, car number 10, is now leading.
Still got 0.8.
The gap behind is now 0.8.
Minutes to go.
Minutes left. Fastest lap for Saunders, 2:17.20. That lap time was 2:19.10. All right, Paul, lap time's pretty consistent.
You're going to have to be with Mr. Rodriguez hot on my tail.
Yellow flag. Green flag, incident clear.
Twelve minutes to go.
Gap to 13th place. Behind is now 0.9.
What's that?
That's a new fastest lap for Saunders, 2:17.15.
Can't afford mistakes, and that was a mistake. Lost half a second there. Relax. Plenty of fuel.
Gap to P12. Behind is now 1.1 seconds. Got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Okay, Paul, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us.
Yes, Jim.
You're reeling, Holmes, in. The gap is 0.9.
Still 0.9. One point 3 is the gap behind now. Point 5.
Raptor V18 in front is now 1.0. The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds. Closing in 2 minutes.
Gotta hold on to this second lead. Still got it.
The gap in front is now 1.7 seconds.
Damn it, Paul, you can't afford to lift.
Pit window closes in 1 minute.
1.7. Has he resigned himself to second? Oh, what's happened to him?
Okay, Paul, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Pit window is closed. The gap ahead is now 1.9 seconds.
Never mind about the gap ahead, Jim. We've got a 5 second gap here, so let's use it wisely.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I think Rodriguez must have some damage as well.
P11.
1.2 seconds is still the gap. Still got 2 minutes to go. 5 second lead. Need to take that lap very carefully. Hence the time being down.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Even a second down, I stayed ahead of him. See leader on final lap. Oh, got a back marker, 3 seconds ahead. Stay in this place without messing with the back marker up ahead. Brilliant if I can. If I don't have to mess around with him, that would be fantastic. To go. Only a 4 second head start. You can't afford to drive that slow ball. Well, you actually can, but that was really a safe lap.
To go.
4.2 seconds.
Okay, Paul. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Keep concentration. Oh, don't start flickering now. And there it is. That is bronze. Podium. First. That's Spa.
P11. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time. We're running on fumes, mate.
Oh. We like that. Yes, please. That's another win. Really good choice of track, Spa, as I was racing earlier on LFM. This video will go out hopefully tomorrow, 4 o'clock. Thanks a lot. See you again. Bye.